Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy David the Boxer. Back at you with this weekly vlog. Hope you guys enjoy it, and please don't forget to subscribe. Hey, what's up, guys? I just got out the gym. We did some good 7 rounds of sparring. Happy Wednesday, guys. Today's like somewhat recovery day, but I'm doing sparring, you know, I'm putting in the work there. Hey, what's up, guys? Happy Thursday. Today's like the first day of the week that I wake up late. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Thursday, and last night I got a call that I'm fighting this weekend, so I'm excited for that. Hey, guys, I forgot to mention, some of you guys are wondering about that, but I was doing sit-ups, and as I'm like getting out the ring, I kind of like hit myself with the ropes and kind of like scratch myself. But yeah, hey, what's up, guys? My Friday is going pretty weird. Well, not weird, but different, you know, and I'm stuck in traffic. Somewhat traffic, there's a lot of construction. Showtime, baby.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember. doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story.
See Lion King, so let's see how that goes. We out here getting some snacks. Shout out to my boy Jose in the background. Jose, hey, we ended up coming to the Dollar.
Okay.
Ooh, they're about to close. I hear that. So we're about to see if they let us in with this backpack. Hakuna Matata. Just getting out. Now we're about to go back to the crib. What's up, guys? So that was a wrap for this week. And please don't forget to subscribe.